This would be a good etching on my tombstone. Have my likeness laser printed on a piece of concrete. But I think I'm not going to end up getting a tombstone. I'm going to follow Frank Zappa's example and be buried without a tombstone. And that way you have fewer people wanting to vandalize your tombstone and fewer people wanting to dig your bones up and mess with them when you're dead. That's all to say about that.